Welcome to this video. Hello world in ABAP. You would like to learn ABAP the easy way? Great! In this step-by-step tutorial, I would like to show and explain you how you can start learning ABAP and create your first program in SAP ERP and SAP S/4HANA on your own. Enjoy this video and let's get started. So first of all, you have to log into your SAP system and open up the ABAP editor. So it's the transaction code SE38. Once you've done this, then in here we can see different elements in the SAP GUI. Here we see some buttons in the toolbar that you can use on your ABAP program. And here we're seeing an input field to enter your ID, your name of your ABAP report, ABAP programs or SAP program. And in here you can select different sub-objects of your program. So for example, if you would like to make changes on your source code, on your variants, attributes, text elements, or the documentation. And so first of all, we would like to create an ABAP report, a Hello World report. We, in our case, have to type in the report name. So for example, set underscore hello underscore world in this case. You have to keep in mind that you can't create a report with a name that it is already being used. So for example, we have seen the set hello world or another name, and if it is already being used, you can't do this. So once you've clicked on create and you get an error message, then you're not able. And you also have to keep in mind that your ABAP program name starts with the letters Y or Z or your namespace, normally beginning with a slash, because besides Y or Z, the other letters are being used by SAP itself to create the standard programs, transactions, whatever on their own. And you can't just simply use the letters, because if you would do this, then after an upgrade, your changes will be overridden. And to make sure that this doesn't happen, you have to start with Y or Z letters or your specific namespace. So in this case, you then click on the Create button. And in here, this screen will open up. And first of all, you have to type in a title. So what you like to. So for example, Hello World in ABAP, what you like to. This title will be shown in the title bar after you have executed your program. And it is important that on the attributes, you select executable program, because we would like to execute our program. And you can leave the other settings as they are. You can then click on the save button or hit the enter key on your keyboard. And now it is important that you understand that a report, or in general an ABAP object, is always linked to a package. And first of all, if you have no existing package, then you can use $tmp to use your temporary package. So it's your own package. Every SAP user has this package, or every developer has this package. If you have one package, great, type it in or use it with the F4 help down here. And then you can click on the save, or if you have not entered $tmp, you can leave this blank and just click on local object. Now we have created this. Keep in mind that if you have selected your own package, then you have to link your changes to a transport, to a workbench transport. In our case, because we have linked it to TMP package, we don't need any transport because we don't transport anything. But if you have linked it to a package, then you have to link it to a transport. And then maybe you're able to transport to the quality or to the productive system. But I think in our case, in the hello world, you don't need to transport it to the quality or to the productive system. And in here, we just would like to output a string, a sentence, and this is our hello world program. So to do this, we are using the write statement, and then with one parentheses, and then, for example, hello world, please subscribe ERP app if you want to, and then once again, a parentheses. So this is our string. This is the statement, and every statement beginning with a word has to end with a dot. So it's a sentence. And then you can save it. So use Control S key combination or click on this button. Then your program is saved. And now if you would like to make sure if your program doesn't have any syntax errors, you can use this check button or use the key combination Control and F2. And in our case, there are no syntax errors found in the report. And now if we would like to, we can activate this report. Because if you have an inactive report, then just you can execute this report. If it is active, so I'm doing this right now, then every SAP user on this SAP system can use your report and execute it. And in our case, I'm now would like to output this sentence. So I click on this direct processing button, or you could also hit the F8 key on your keyboard. And now we're seeing the output. So great. So first of all, you have successfully created your Hello World program in ABAP. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comment sections, hit the like button, and please subscribe this YouTube channel to never miss great upcoming videos about ABAP and interesting facts of SAP ERP and SAP S4HANA. Thank you very much, and then see you in the next video.